At COP26, also known as the United Nations Climate Change Conference, leaders of participating countries, businesses, and other stakeholders signed a declaration of commitment to work towards a future where every new vehicle sold emits zero emissions. The deadline to achieve this goal has been set at 2035 for leading markets and 2040 for everyone else. If this goal is to be achieved, we expect to experience a surge in electric vehicles on our roads, which will inevitably create more waste batteries, which must be dealt with in a proper way. LG Energy Solution, the global leader in EV batteries, is focused on reinforcing its business sustainability by developing a closed-loop system for the recycling and reuse of waste batteries. I am Jihei Choi. I work for LG Energy Solution's ESG strategy team. LG Energy Solution is always exploring new ways to recycle and reuse waste batteries based on our world-class technologies. Once waste batteries are collected, we reuse them in energy storage systems or recover ingredients for recycling purposes, which is what enables us to establish our sustainable battery value chain. But how can waste batteries be reused? Although EV batteries are typically replaced after 7 to 15 years of use, as their driving range per charge decreases, they often still boast 80% of their original capacity when they are thrown away. That means EV batteries perceived to have reached the end of their lives can actually be reused in vehicles with shorter driving ranges or in energy storage systems after undergoing the proper processing according to their condition and remaining capacity. LG Energy Solution is currently operating EV charging energy storage systems that was made from reused waste batteries at its domestic sites. However, once completing sufficient testing, we hope to bring these systems to other regions while exploring other ways to reuse the growing number of waste batteries. We're also in the process of developing a technology that can assess a battery's lifespan so that we can accurately measure the residual value of end-of-life batteries. Waste batteries that cannot be reused are recycled instead. For our waste battery recycling, we signed a commercial agreement with Lifecycle, the largest battery recycling company in North America, that will secure a supply of nickel manufactured through eco-conscious engineering techniques from 2023 to 2033. Lifecycle's nickel includes scraps generated during the battery production process, as well as nickel recovered from waste batteries. We are successfully reinforcing our closed-loop system by recycling and reusing waste batteries, which in turn enhances our ESG performance and stable supply chain. The plan is to establish and operate this resource circular system at all of our facilities around the world by 2025. Please follow our progress as we lead the world onto a more sustainable path.